Hello, my name is Dr. Robert Sweetow. I'm a professor of audiology at the University of California, San Francisco. I'd like to take a few moments of your time to talk to you about tinnitus. Tinnitus is the perception of a ringing, roaring, or hissing sound in your head or ears. It's typically, though not always, related to a hearing problem. Tinnitus is an extremely common symptom that is most often associated with hearing loss and stress. Most everyone has experienced at least momentary tinnitus. In fact, over 20% of the general population and over 70% of people with hearing impairment have tinnitus that's present on a more than an occasional basis. It occurs because the brain tries to compensate for the lack of proper stimulation from the ear, and also because the emotional system locks on it because of the fear of unknown consequences of perceiving this annoying signal. Fortunately, most people with tinnitus find it to be little more than a minor annoyance. However, others can be severely distressed by it to the extent that anxiety and stress is increased, and there may be an interference with sleep, concentration, relaxation, and overall quality of life. I have treated people with tinnitus for over 30 years. During that time, we have learned much about how the brain and nervous system work together to either suppress or to attend to tinnitus. Techniques have, of course, changed much over these three decades, but what has become abundantly clear is the benefit that can be obtained from a combination of counseling, education, and the use of certain sounds, including music and hearing aids. You may have been told that there is no cure for tinnitus and that you just have to learn to live with it. There's a big difference, however, between no cure and no help. Your hearing care professional has been trained in strategies and techniques and procedures to help you learn how to ignore tinnitus by allowing your brain to suppress these unwanted, meaningless signals in a natural manner. If you have bothersome tinnitus, I encourage you to talk with your hearing care professional. Thank you very much for listening.